So, and I was pregnant, and Lena studying, and I think we need time just for legs, because we have lots of concerts, lots of interviews, and we really tired. And when we go to America, so late, we have a year to do our second album. I don't know about now, because now we have lots of promoters around, and maybe when my daughter is a little bit older, I go with my parents and my family, because I like there, and I like to change my life always, like there, here, like different countries, different people. Our record label, company. Yeah, wants to be like Sting, play for us, play bass guitar for Friend of War, and Dave Stewart and Richard Capital and Terrorcore, but we didn't meet with Sting. I think we'll meet later.
Yeah, that's we have a possibility for
what we need. We didn't miss the two records. They help us.
Of course, we have a director, so to be but every idea of every year has to be really close to us. So we're just discussing, and we have lots of videos also, and our videos are very real. We're showing the reality. It's not like fairy tale. We're just showing life, showing how we are, and showing people what to do. He's still there.
I think it's a question not for me, because I'm not changed. I'm just stay the same. I have the same character, I have the same mind. I just have baby. Nothing else.
We were just doing this song because we feel like it. We felt like that. And they're really strong. They are maybe the videos are a little bit, the video probably all about us, it's a little bit violent. But we think that these two singles are very close, not only for us, but for more people also. Because in one kind of folk, for us it's really a big problem to find a real friend. Because sometimes you can understand, but also try to communicate with you because of your success or because he likes you like the person, personality. And all about us, just all about us and all about every single person who are listening.
About orientation, we don't care because everybody has to.
To be free,
yeah, and to, it's, I think it's private life, and yeah, we're together, we love each other like family, like sister, but first of all for us, it's our music. We do our music and our lyrics for our fans, and they understand us.
Yeah, and actually it's not an album, it's more to listen to,
yeah.
Understand what we're seeing.
More depressive, more psychological, yeah.
More adult, more maybe rock, more strong, more dark. And what about the people? Everybody can find something. Maybe somebody just interested in us, like personally, maybe like orientation. But I think the most important thing for everybody has to be music. To say, because the music is our life. We're just living with that. We were born with the music. We didn't choose. That just came itself. And fans all over the world, they just makes us happy, more energetic.
I think it's not our style, first of all, because we like more rock. I think more rock, middle
more
rock, and pop.
Energetic.
Oh yeah, this we like this song, but it's different because we can't do it like, only like. rock song in our album. In the light was a one over. Yeah, we want to go every country and see our fans everywhere.
Yeah, because we want to do a big worldwide tour. So
yeah, we love you guys. We want to see you.
And
be in love, be happy.
And be lucky, and we love you.